Do you love the Army option enough to knock off Cincinnati today?
I think Army pulls off an upset, beats Cincinnati.
I'm feeling the same way, and that's not good probably for Cincinnati.
Oh, you guys want a party fever, huh?
Yeah.
I'm a winner.
Yeah, that's me.
Winner,
chicken
dinner. I'm a hot boy like the summertime, wish cold like winter. I got 20 inside my sprinter. Boy, like the
nowhere to go, and the Bearcat defense busts it up.
Inside my spinners, what? I'm a winner. Yeah, that's me. Winner, chicken dinner. Got my necklace on inside of Lexus. I just flat Lexus Texas.
Touchdown to Michael Young.
I ignored and delete some message.
Blocked at the
9-yard
line.
Keep that racket on me, but I don't play no tennis. And no Dennis the Menace. Ain't finished. Me, I pull up on your block with 30 gremlins.
Oh,
all I like is Benji's.
Oh, the Benji's.
Hey, please don't talk to me, I ain't friendly. No, I'm not. Hey, this ain't no
ball crisis. Came loose. And it's Cincinnati football.
Army, please don't tap me. I'm a hot boy like the summertime. Wish cold like winter. I got 20.
Four charges up the middle, into the end zone. Touchdown, Bearcats.
I'm a hot boy like the sum of my wrist, cold like winter.
The sauce got to him, that's Gardner.
Picked off by Sauce Gardner. He has it back at the 40, runs to the 50.
Yeah, it's like winter, chicken dinner. I went back to my city, got a check.
By Jay Sanders. Nails Anderson for the sack.
Room service wide open, Dokes. Nobody home. Cash it. Touchdown, Bearcats.
Bearcats knock off the 22nd ranked team in the country as Cincinnati beats Army 24-10.
Oh, you guys want a party fever, huh?
Do you know how many people have had visions, ideas, and huge moves that they were about to make, and they allowed the word no to stop them from changing the landscape of their lives? I no longer give power to the word no. I could care less about you rejecting me, disowning me having visions and ideas and you not seeing what I see. Only those that can see the invisible can do the impossible. My visions are bold and unapologetic. And if you don't get it when I show it to you, guess what? It's your loss. You got gifts, you got talents, you got capabilities, you got all of these things that you need to unleash on the world.
So win the war.